Okay, Jollibee just released a new Funko Pop ad icon, and as you can see, we already have their first release, yung kanilang Jollibee Philippine Barong. If I'm not mistaken, this is their first release, or baka may nakaligtaan ako. And then their second one, if I'm not mistaken, yun yung na-miss natin, yung si Happy, which has been discontinued. So I suppose si Hetty ang magiging chase sa Jollibee Funko Pop collection. And then recently lang, ito nga, ni-release nila si Champ. And pasensya na kung reverse yung naka-mirror yung video, dahil we're not going to edit this video na. It is what it is. But I hope you would appreciate this new Jollibee Funko Pop ad icon na bago nilang release. And this thing is actually a twin pack. And to be honest with you, I'm not a fan of twin pack kasi parang mas magandang i-display yung individual. Kagaya niyan. And here it is. Ito yung back niya. So we have Jollibee and Hetty. And if I'm not mistaken, this is a new version of Hetty. And yan, as you can see, ito yung bagong version ni Jollibee. Hindi siya yung Jollibee in Philippine Barong. Ito yung likod niya. And it's number 2 pack. Ayan, nakalagay dito sa likod. Collect them all. Ayan, iba-ibang language lang. And it's licensed by Funko Pop. And ito yung gilid. Nandito yung pangalan ni Hetty Spaghetti. Dito naman ang name ni Jollibee. At sa tapat, sa tuktok, sa ibabaw, ang forehead nila, just like the usual Funko Pop design. Ayan. So again, this is a twin pack. And yeah, in all honesty, I'm not a fan of twin packs. At saka yung mga quadruple pack. Kasi parang mas magandang i-display yung individual. But we're going to look at the figure inside. So pasensya na again kung naka-mirror yung ating video. And naka-ano siya? Scotch tape. So hindi natin sisirain yung tape dahil baka mabakbak natin yung paint ng ating figure. What we're going to do is hanap tayo ng sharp object. Please bear with me. Pasensya na, hindi ako prepared. And we only have this bread knife para i-open ang ating Funko Pop. I'm not even wearing my glasses, so I need to be careful na wag ko ma-damage ang box. There you are. So let's be careful in opening this one. Dahil again, ang value, isa sa mga value, main value ng Funko Pop is yung pagka-pristine ng box niya. So, we have to be very, very careful sa pag-open natin, sa pag-unbox natin. Actually, mas mataas ang value na ito kung hindi natin siya i-open. But, we need to do this on camera, and parang challenging siyang ilabas ha. Kadikit ba? Okay, so medyo tricky ang unboxing natin. Yan. Meron siyang flap dito. Yan. Can we pull out the whole thing? Okay, I guess so. So, saram muna natin. Ganyan na lang. So, this is it, ladies and gentlemen. The new Jollibee and Hetty Spaghetti twin pack. Ganda. Ang vibrant ng color. So, unahin muna natin silipin si Jollibee. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Hetty. So, ayan si Jollibee. Meron siyang hawak na chicken bucket. Which is, ito yung chicken joint na pinopromote nila. Ang Juicylicious. So, I think mas vibrant yung color niya compared dito sa ating sa kanilang first release. But the mold is probably the same for the head, which makes sense kasi yung mascot naman ni Jollibee is may standard look at hindi naman siya gumagalaw, hindi naman siya nag-animate. Pero yung katawan niya is a different mold, obviously, dahil itong isa ay nakabarong at saka naka-thumbs up. And while this one is may hawak na chicken bucket. So, hindi na natin ito i-open kasi baka ma-damage natin siya further. Ayan. And, naku-curious na yung ating pusa kung ano yung ginagawa natin dito. So, pasensya na sa ingay ng kanyang ngayon. And this is Hetty. She's so vibrant. Diba? Sobrang bright ng kanyang color. Ganda. And hindi ko nakita yung lumang Hetty, yung first release nila ng Hetty, but I suppose this looks more colorful. Ang cute pa ng pink shoes niyo. And yeah, and Hetty is supposed to be representing spaghetti. Hence the name Hetty Spaghetti. So here they are. The new Funko Pop release of Jollibee. And again, this is a twin pack. So, I hope you enjoyed watching. And, yeah, kulang obviously ang ating collection dahil wala tayo ng Hetty, which I suppose ay magiging chase item. Palagay ko dahil unang-una, discontinued na siya. Pangalawa ay, I'm not sure kung naging mabenta yung Hetty na yun. So, there's just few of them out in the market. Which is a missed opportunity for us na sana nabili natin yung Hetty Spaghetti na yun na kanilang unang release. But, with this collection that we have, I'm satisfied enough. At least meron tayong Champ. Si Champ ang aking favorite, diba Anas? And sobrang vibrant ng kanilang release. And sana yung mga susunod nilang release ay ganito rin ang quality. Like, I'm waiting for other Jollibee characters to be released soon. Sana. So, ayan, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a closer look once again sa ating Funko Pop figures. Ang cute. Itong gawin natin thumbnail. Ang cute, tsaka ang ganda ng kulay. Out of focus ba? Sorry. There you are. And ikot natin para makita niya yung gilid at likod. Ang ganda ng ano niyo, ribbon ba yan? Here's the back side ng ating Funko Pop. So there it is, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed watching. And sana mag-release pa si Jollibee ng more figures in the future. And I think gagawin nila yan because naumpisa na nila kay Champ. So with that, thank you very much for watching. And please support this channel po by hitting that like and subscribe button. God bless and bye-bye.